Alright, people, welcome back. More Daily Duels. Today is Monday. We're playing the Madoches, then Pendulum Madoches. Why at it? And I took the deck a little bit, made it a little bit stronger, hopefully a little bit better, and hopefully we'll be kicking some butt. Ooh, Red Eyes. So you're gonna go ahead and summon that other guy? Yeah, the new one, the Falling. Alright, I guess. I need to do a card review on him, and I will, but it's just, yeah, you know, that's just how I feel about it right now. It's just how I feel. Anyway, this hand is actually. Actually, this hand's actually pretty powerful, I must say. I think I'm about to go ahead and actually put my Cobra in the Pendulum Scale, because I'm thinking about just go ahead and popping him. Zach Raven in the Pendulum Scale, Summon Messenger Lotto, Pendulum Rising, Summon Sorcerer, Pop Pop, Search, like, it. I mean, come on, it's fucking Performer Pals, right? It's fucking Performer Pals, like. So Summon Messenger Lotto, and this will just go ahead and directly put him in the graveyard, so that's fucking, that's just, like, wow. So, go ahead and Summon Sorcerer. Sorcerer, pop yourself. Like, Sorcerer needs to be hit. Sorcerer needs to be hit. Look at the title. The script. Yeah, I gotta write a fucking script. Go ahead and give me Lizard Draw, and go ahead and give me Monkey Board. I gotta write a fucking script for this intro video, and... Oh, me and Stonzy and Sleet took an hour and a half to write the fucking shit for... Go ahead and play that. Go ahead and get my fucking Pot of Greed, because that's fair. So, Guitar Turtle, go ahead and draw me a card. Okay, see? I'm starting to get my cards, Pop that, draw a card. Alright. Then I can go ahead and activate Monkey Board. Monkey Board can go ahead and, of course, give me a third. Like, this shit needs to get hit. So good. This has been spending a fucking ton of time. So I already got Hootcake. I go summon. Banish you, summon Messenger Lotto. Get the search. XE into... If I detach the right card, I can go ahead and do this play properly. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and search Joker. I'm not gonna normal summon this turn, but I think I might have a play that's powerful in Pendulum Madoches. So really, I mean, I want everybody but, I want you, definitely. I don't really need you, I guess you. No, I don't want to clock my field. I'm about to do a big play. I'd do a big play, so. Of course, Pendulum summon you two. And Lizard Draw, I mean, so good. Pendulum Madoches, people. Pendulum Madoches. Gotta activate Hootcake, banish Messenger Lotto. Summon Messenger Lotto. Messenger Lotto, go ahead and get that search. Go ahead and get me my Chateau. Activate Chateau. Actually, maybe I should have got Ticket. Activate Chateau. Go ahead and turn you guys, I guess, into a Levier, because I can just go ahead and... do that play, yep. Go ahead and turn you two into a Levier. Look at this play! Pendulum Madoches. Detach the Hootcake. Make sure I detach the Hootcake. Go ahead and summon back my Messenger Lotto that I just banished. Go into Tiramisu, and then spin those two cards because I fucking can. And it went hella plus. Hella fucking plus. Like, wow. Sure. Go ahead and give me my cards back. Spin these two. Look at that. I went from 6 to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Tell me that's not broken. This deck is so strong. Like, that rising though. You can't knock the rising. Put the Messenger out in the graveyard and get me Sorcerer. This deck needs to be hit. Sorcerer needs to be hit. Something with Transformer Pals needs to be hit because it's just too strong. Probably should have set a Twin Twister. Like, good fucking luck, man. And the sad thing is I could just easily come right back into this duel. What dragon did he send? Oh, he sent the meteor. Yeah, when you sent to the graveyard, too bad I put you back to the extra dragon. Wow, Red Eyes Fusion again? Damn, he's got two Red Eyes Fusion. You can't say that's not that power. He didn't even search one with Insight. He just had two Red Eyes Fusion. Summon him again. Like, alright. Yep. Burn me again. Hurts. Getting burnt. Yep. Remember my boss ass bitch? That's fine. Not like I can't make her again. What? You're sitting back row? Like, I don't have Twin Twister. Like, I can end this duel right now just to go into Castell. Like, I could just Twin Twister, pop the back row, Castell, summon him back, spin you, tap, tap game. Like, I win. Oh, wow. Another Twin Twister. Wow. I'll just Twin Twister, pitch Twin Twister, pop that. Wow. Oh, it was Gospel. Yeah. Too bad I'm not gonna do anything to you, so I'll just go ahead and Insta-Fusion Norton and just do more enabling plays. Like, it's just just so good. Like, spent an hour and a half writing what would be a fucking, like, I don't even think the video that's gonna be guest up to people's channel is gonna be that long. It's maybe, I'm shooting for like 2 minutes, just quick enough for people to click it, get the gist of it, come over to the channel, you know. I don't want it to be super long. So that took an hour and a half, working with just three minds going back and forth about what we were gonna do for that. And then now I have to write another script for the intro video explaining everything, because if I don't, it'll be so clusterfuck, like, it's just, oh my god, such a pain in the fucking ass. GG. GG, I kicked the crap out of you. You burned me! You burned the shit out of me, bud. Pendulum of Doches. Let's go. I tweaked the deck and, alright, we're getting up to a bareback. Goddamn, you gotta admit that fucking Majotes were the one of the key things to why Ultimate Offering was banned. And then now we have fucking this. Like, ew, this deck is kinda, I mean, this hand is kinda shitty though. Like, it really is. I think I'm gonna take it slow. Plus, he made me go first. Like, for all I know, I could be drawing into a kitty cat. Like, I need to get that kitty cat. Like, and then I have the two card play right there. I'm running one Swing Cobra just because I can go into King of the Pharaohlands, I'm gonna say King of Pharaohlands, King of the Pharaohlands, and search this as my lower scale, because sometimes you have a hard time with your upper scale, because your up scale are, you know, monk, lizard draw, and guitar turtle, your lower skills, unless it's sorcerer, and monkey board, you know, so it's hard to get that lower scale. You don't want, generally, you don't want sorcerer in your pendulum scale. You want him to be summoned and top your card and go plus, but there's a lot of cards here that it's just like, hey, I would, you know, prefer to be special summoned. Just hit the one strike. I'll strike that. Nothing good comes from Armageddon Night Send. Never! You know, for all I know, you could just fucking send, like, Malicious, or you could have sent, like, fucking, Dragon, you know? So, fuck it. I think Armageddon Night's one of the monsters that you should strike. It's kinda like Skullcrabbed Joker. It's like, you just strike it. Fucking Carded Demise, man. Fucking broken. Like, this card needs to be banned. Like, some of the community divided. Some people are like, oh yeah, Carded Demise is fine. And I'm like, hell no. Like, did you just draw fucking three cards? Like, yes. And you get the fucking, you get the Send of Shadow Mist and the Search. Like, alright. Fucking Carded Demise. Carded Demise is broken. Carded Demise. Card of Demise should be banned. Like, there is no ifs, and buts about it. You go fucking so goddamn plus on that. Like, and people are like, oh, it's only for slower, lower tier decks. That's fine. You can give them more support. Just give them more support to be better. Don't just give them a generic card that allows them to draw three. Like, that's draw three in Yu-Gi-Oh! That's fucking Graceful Charity. Like, are you on fucking crack? Are you on crack? You must be. Give me some. Fucking draw three. And you already know that he's gonna have back row out the ass. Like this ain't, these aren't bluffs. Like, I don't think so. I think there's something back there, and I'm gonna get fucked up, so. I'm just gonna do my place. I'm just gonna do my place. What did he search for with Shadow Mist? Diamond Dude. Alright. Like, please tell me that those cards back there aren't bluffs. I know you got some back row. Fuck me up. Let's go. Wow, you actually, you're telling me that all them set cards are just bluffs for Carded Demise. Like, if they are, then shame on you. Shame on you. Let me go ahead and get my chateau. Like, if you allow this fucking two card combo to go off, I'm gonna go so ham on your ass. Like, it's not even funny. Like, it's not even funny. Maybe Twin Twister back there? No? Damn. Alright. Maybe you wanna stop my Livier? Like, I'm sitting here trying to figure out where you wanna stop me. Wow, no response on that either. Alright. Oh, well, detach the kitty cat. Go ahead and give me my Angeli. Response on that? No response on that. God damn. Tiramisu, come on. I mean, you should have stopped me a long time ago, but Tiramisu, this is the pinnacle. Wow, no stop on Tiramisu. All right. Now stop me. This is where you stop me, right? You have to. Now we're waiting. Wow. Turn the hand instead. I wish I could see what I'm spinning back. Get rid of those two cards. Wow. Plus it. Like you said, I was like, the next thing you know, I could be drawing me that kitty cat, like, yes. Damn. So that should be fun. I apologize, people. There was no Vimey Y live stream on Saturday. I apologize. I was so busy with homework. Like, I really was. Wow. Carded Demise, you're drawing more shit and you still have nothing? Like, You know, I'll be right back. You know, I some people's argument with fucking with Cardamom is, oh, you know, the lower tier decks, it has nothing to do with that. You know, I have no problem with lower tier decks fighting upper tier decks, but I do have a problem with fucking there being a fucking Graceful Charity on crack. That's a problem. Like that right there, that's the problem. Wow, this hand! Tell me this hand isn't broken, people! Tell me this hand isn't broken! This hand's broken! Oh, this hand is broken, especially with the pendulum summon. Like, it might be a little bit slow if it was just pure Mendoji, because I'm gonna have the pendulum summon. Like, it's just wow. Wow, oh shit. Like, if he locks me out of the extra deck, that would really hurt. Like, I kinda need my extra deck to do plays. Yep. Kinda need that. Oh, okay. You at least banish the one that allows the extra deck. Yep, tribute it off. Go ahead and summon Buster later. Yep. Oh, never mind. I'm locked out of the extra deck. Because you had two of them. Summon him back. Yep. Synchro summon back the Buster Blader. Then Buster Blader summon him back. Like, I remember this deck. Like, summon him back and then quit. Like, this is the only thing. Like, this is one of the major plays that makes Buster Blader good. Is this. Wow. And now I draw Maxi? Oh, son of a bitch. Ah. Because I already know he's going to fucking just equip, so. God, this sucks. Go ahead and equip. Yep. Locking me out of the extra deck. God damn it. I opened up really well too. Extremely well. Me kitty cat. Opened up extremely well and I got nothing to show for it. Still got nothing to show for it. Like I could do this, but and Scourge Skull Crobat, I guess, because I'm gonna be normal summoning him next turn. Scourge Skull Crobat, get like the next time I can go Skull Crobat, get Laser Draw. I mean, Geetok Turtle. Tend to summon the Sorcerer, pop. Get my some more lower scale, so might as well deck thin. Locking me out of the extra deck hurts, and I need my extra deck. Like, this deck is, fucking Mendoches are nothing without their extra deck. It's like one of the main things that makes fucking Buster Blader's, like, not bad. Because they can lock you out of your extra deck pretty consistently, too. Pretty consistently. If I would've fucking dropped that Mac, drew into that Maxi and dropped it, around two Maxis too, they were, like, the usual ratio. Like, wow. Wow. Might as well get Rapus with it. You might be able to kill me right now. I'm gonna drop my Maxi, definitely, if you try to fucking overextend the special summon a whole bunch, so. Right, so. Go ahead and summon another companion. Like, you opened up really well. Like, really well. That lure is nothing to scoff at either. You're gonna go ahead and summon him back to the field. Nope, I mean, it's unequipped now, but like I said, he can always equip to a Buster Blader during my turn, so fuck me. Plus, if he could fuse into his fucking shit and negate my shit and make me all dragons, like, oh, that'd be terrible. That'd be terrible. So, you gonna overextend or are you gonna stop? Because if you stop right now, then that would be really bad for you. Really bad, because then you wouldn't be able to equip, because there's not one in the graveyard. Nope, you're gonna go. Stardust. Alright. Oh, now I get ticket? Not that I need it. Ooh. Abyss. Oh, there's Twin Twister at least. But now I gotta deal with Abyss and Stardust. So I gotta pretty much bait him. And then do my plays. This is his fucking trap card. I might be able to do this. He kinda cracked his field, so I might be able to do this. And you can't say that I don't have fucking cards, right? Like I said, his back row shouldn't be a threat. It's just his Buster Blader trap card, the one that he searched for. This one. So you can summon a Buster Blader from his deck? Like, I don't care. Wait, oh, then you're gonna tribute to Stardust and summon him back? Dude! Like, you're giving me hella fucking shit. No. Now I draw into the Veiler. Now if he would have fucking did this and tributed and I would have got the Veiler, like, I'm always a card fucking behind, but damn. Tell me that I didn't draw a fucking shit ton. Like I said, I could just pendulum summon, so. I'm pretty much just gonna try to bait him into negating a whole bunch of my shit. So I'll summon Scar Combat Joker, you wanna negate? Like, holy shit, so many fucking cards in my hand, I don't even know what to fucking do. No, that's fine. So, gotta write that goddamn script. That should be fun. I need an upper scale, so I can go ahead and pendulum summon. You have another performer pal, so I can go ahead and search for Lizard Draw, then play Lizard Draw. I'm still learning performer pals. I really am. There we go. My pendulum scales are set. I mean, there's really a point in negating him. Then we are going to pendulum summon. We are going to summon Sorcerer. We're going to summon Kitty. We're going to summon Owl. We're going to summon, I think that's it. Sorcerer, pendulum, Kitty, Owl. And I got something to pop. I don't need multiple kitties. So I'll probably go ahead and start popping my own kitties. Owl and Sorcerer. Go ahead and use Sorcerer. We will go ahead and pop Lizard Draw. Lizard Draw? Yeah, we could pop Lizard Draw, we could pop Monkey Board, then I can go ahead and search for another Lizard Draw and a Guitar Turtle and go plus off of that. I don't need to go plus anymore! Like, I don't need to go plus anymore. I think I might crack my scales and get more scales, like. No, because I can pop this myself and draw a card. I don't need to draw a card. I don't need this cat. My field is kind of clogged. I need you. I don't need you. Maxi used to into a Castell, of course, and then his course is gonna negate that. Damn. I guess I'll just pop one. I need everything else. You wanna negate that? Alright, you two, of course, become a Castell right now. Or Dark Rebellion. Yeah, I think I'd rather go for Dark Rebellion. No, because I want to threaten him. I won't be much of a threat. I need to threaten him. Whoa, I almost fucked up. Because now since I have these two on the field, of course, that is Tiramisu, so. Did you two, you're the threat, so. Of course, then you'll be like, negate! And I'll be like, that's fine. Cool story, bro. Now I can go off with these two, because that wasn't the threat. These are the threat, so. Like, damn, I'm about to do a fucking hella plus. So we'll go ahead and banish you. So I'm missing Gelato. Missing Gelato go off. Like, I don't even think I'm gonna have enough time for all my plays, because there's just so much shit to do this turn. As long as I know exactly what to do, so I'm gonna keep doing them, but it's just goddamn. So I need to get everything out of my hand. And of course, you two need to become Invoker, actually. I can spin you and attack over you, so. I'll go into Invoker. Go Invoker, go ahead and detach, it doesn't really matter. Go ahead and summon another Messenger Lotto from my deck. Then you two become Tiramisu. You two boys become a queen. Put you two back in the extra deck, attack over you. Damn, that's power. Jump into the hand instead. Nah. Because I'm just gonna have to pitch them anyway. You two go. Then of course you get to search. And I pretty much got everybody, like. And the search was mandatory, of course, so. Oh, I can just summon you in attack position for more damage. Can I go into battle phase? Can I make it in time? Can I attack? Can I at least kill you? I don't think I'm gonna get all my attacks in. I think I'm gonna run out of time. But if I could just kill his Buster Blader. Like, damn, look at that bar. Like, it's filled. It's fucking filled. All right, I forgot you can fusion summon. I don't have timed out. Well, so instead of ending my turn, it just times me out and says that I lose. Like, all right, I mean, it probably should have ended my turn. That's fine. That's fine. You can't say that I didn't go off and kick ass, so. I forgot that you could go ahead and do that during the push turn, so summoning your fusion launch should be pretty good. Pretty good. All right, I'm gonna get another duel. Bear back. All right. Yeah, I apologize. I was so busy with homework. You might have remembered them telling you that I was rushed on my last class. Like, I just had so much shit to do. Like, yep, opened up with these two, and I got the Rising with the Messenger Lot. Like, damn, boy! Like, that's power. That's power. And the Guitar Turtle. Like, Problem is, I need something for Sorcerer to also pop. Well, I could just summon Sorcerer and just pop himself and get one search, but, I mean, man, you got an opportunity to get two search. It's two search, so. Depending on what I draw and set. Color. Alright, this should probably reveal your deck. Oh, Kaiju. Ew. And one day apiece. I guess I'm not doing anything next turn. And Pot of Cupidity, of course. Because that card doesn't need to be hit. I mean, it's fucking Pot of Greed. Just card demise and Pot of Greed. It's Graceful Charity and fucking. Pot of Cupidity is Pot of Greed. Card demise is Graceful Charity. Like, those two shit needs to be hit. Like, there's no ifs, ands, buts about it. That shit needs to be hit. I don't mind popping my own ticket to get the double search. I think I might go ahead and do that. I'm gonna play ticket, go ahead and some Messenger Lotto, Pendulum Rising, Terminus, Sorcerer, pop, search, so. I mean, it's not like I can do anything damage this turn. Could I go off this turn? Hell fucking yeah. Can I do any damage this turn? No. And of course, you already know it's fucking Kaiju's. It'd be great, but probably I can leave my field empty. Like, that'd be great. Sorcerer, pop. Because I could always just put the ticket back. Like, that's no problem. I could put the ticket back to a tiramisu. It's generally why you see one chateau and one ticket, because you can always get them later. I already got you, so I'll get you, and I'll get you. And go ahead and draw it up, because I might be able to, you know, maxi. Just so much power, man. So the plays are so good. Like, it's like Crystal Beast Friends, you just throw Performer Powers and shit, and it's just good, because Performer Powers are so good. Like, all this needs to be hit. Like, first needs to hit, fucking. Monkey board? I don't know. You might be able to leave monkey board at one, but like you should probably hit Guitar Turtle. You probably hit fucking Lizard Jaw. Like you probably hit Lizard Jaw like one. Probably like ban monkey board. You probably hit Sorcerer. Like actually, you know what? I'm okay with monkey board. I'd much rather have Sorcerer ban because there's so many ways to access Sorcerer. It's not even funny. Like Summer Monk, fucking Pendulum Rising. Like there's so many things. And Sorcerer, you know, he's the one that goes crazy. Like monkey board is only as good as if it being in your Pendulum skill and getting that one search. But Sorcerer, you keep on summoning him, popping. Like, even at one, you just summon, pop, search, back to the extra deck, summon, pop, search, back to the extra deck. So, if anything, I think maybe fucking Sorcerer is the one that should be hit. So that should be banned. And Monkey Board could probably stay at one. Like, holy shit. And this is just a fucking Pot of Greed, so you would fucking Pot of Cupidity, you get your Pot of Greed, I'm gonna get my Pot of Greed. And you know what? I'm not gonna Pendulum Summon. There's really no point. I can't do any damage, and you're just gonna get rid of my shit with Kaijus anyway, so what's the point? Like, I'm just gonna just draw and get resources. Yeah? Ah, see? You got that Solemn too, see? I could play Monkey Board and get the sword and do that, I guess. Nah, I'm okay. So, I was busy with homework. At the end of my class, I had a shit ton of work. I thought I had one more week, but I didn't. And I got the world of work done, but I was so busy doing my homework that I completely forgot about the Vinyl Live Extreme. Like, I literally was just working on homework, cooking. What the fuck? Raid Raptors. Okay, Raid Raptor Kaiju? Like, what the fuck is going on? You seen it here first, people. Raid Raptor Kaiju. Unless it's Raid Raptors and he's just teching. No, he's Raid Raptors and he's Tekken Kaiju. Oh, the Enabler. There's nothing in the Enabler, but you're still gonna summon Norden, right? Of course. Because Insta Fusion just to summon a level 4 is powerful, but you Insta Fusion for Norden? I mean, Yeah, why not? That's a, and then with Norton being an enabler? Ah, Norton. Love him. By love him, I mean I hate him. It's interesting that you sent this and didn't send, you know, mimicry, banish, get to search, and do all that plays. Like, really? Readiness? Readiness? Really? Or strikes? I don't care. Like, I don't care about your fucking search. There goes, at least, there goes your one Norton, at least. I mean, he's still a son of a bitch, and I wish he was banned, but... I don't know, maybe it's because I'm really conservative. Just hate all this fucking enabling shit in Yu-Gi-Oh! It's disgusting. Alright, so... I guess I'll go ahead and search for some more Performer Pal shit, so go ahead and draw me another card. So that's why I held off on the Monkey Bar. I was gonna remember is the reason why. Because I can just get another search. I mean, another draw. And of course, Monkey Board, get another search. Like, ah. Hopefully that background has something to stop me. Because if not, you're going to get the shit kicked out of you, sir. You're going to get the shit kicked out of you. I guarantee it. Go ahead and summon Skullcrow Bat. I might just Diamond Dyer his background. I'll go ahead and get... Yeah, we'll go ahead and get Swing, because when I pendulum summon my Sorcerer right now, I can have Sorcerer pop my Monkey Board, so. Alright, so, I'm gonna pendulum summon three. I'm gonna pendulum summon you, I'm gonna pendulum summon you, and I'm going to pendulum summon... Do I have anything in the graveyard? Any monsters in the graveyard yet? I think I do? I think I still do, pendulum. You. So if it's Solemn, then alright, that's fine. If not, then... Clench your butt, because I'm going to go all. No, I don't want to sell my own cards. Just pop this. I say I only have one more left in my deck anyway. it's kind of funny. Solemn? Wow. If you weren't going to sell them then shit. I'm going to go ahead and go into Diamond Dire Wolf. Pop yourself. Pop the set card. And then go off with Tiramisu and shit. Because I don't want it to be like a rippling mirror force either, so. Like, people, I mean, you guys reviewers are just shaking your head like, Daniel, it's just fucking cancer. It's another readiness. Ew, so much readiness. This man, my body is Reggie. Ew, disgusting. No, stop trying to fucking sell my own shit, damn. So, this is gonna be a long fucking duel. Because I can't do any fucking damage to him for two fucking turns. Like, one day a piece and his fucking readiness is like, that's just great. I can't do damage at all. Definitely gonna put back that fucking ticket because I would love to have that back. Go ahead and play this now before I forget. I believe there's some adult cheese in there. Yep. Ticket's still in there? Yeah. I mean, it really didn't matter if the ticket was still in there. Of course, we're gonna go ahead and go into Labier. Like I said, I can't do any damage to him, but fuck it. It's fucking doing. So, I'm done with all my homework. I got 1 week off, and then that week, and this week, I am definitely going to go ahead and try to get League more situated, you know? I still gotta write this script, and just fuck me. I pretty much gotta write a script, and I gotta write a script for Stanzi, because Stanzi... professional. And that should be fun for the intro. And I have to record that spam video, get in contact with everybody when it comes to that. Like, I already got a cat, so I'll go ahead and get my ticket back. Like, damn, like, you can't say that this isn't power. Like, yeah, kinda him. Get my fucking shit back. Put that back. You don't need that. Can't do any damage to you, of course, because you're going to be like, hey, readiness. And I'll be like, awesome. All right. And then next turn, hey, readiness. And I'll be like, cool. I'm not going to do shit. I wonder if this guy's going to actually, like, deck me out. Like, that'd be interesting if I actually get decked out. Yep. So, no battle damage this turn. Fuck it. Get the gratification of attacking you, bitch. It's one day and two readiness. I don't play readiness for my records. I don't like, that's too passive for me. It's too passive for my taste. I don't want to set this. I think this might be enough. I don't think he's gonna go too off. I don't want to get Twin Twisted. If I get Twin Twisted, he could pop this, and then that's just another Madoka card in my graveyard. But I don't want to set this and this, and then Jimmy must be like, hey, Twin Twister me. Oops. I have too many cards in my hand. I don't need this. Anything else I'd rather have right now, because I'll probably go ahead and do this, draw that. Like, I have a feeling that I'm gonna deck out. That's fine. That's not anything. Like, my monsters are expendable, to say the least. I kind of don't want you to have that. I kind of want a warning that, because I don't want you to send another thing. Because I don't want you to send another fucking readiness, because it seems like you're really passive. So, I'll distract that. Strike that all on the floor. Strike that. Give me some more. Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, so then once again, I can go ahead and... I have a feeling that I'm gonna deck out, but I'm gonna do my plays nonetheless. Then go ahead and pop this. Draw a card. Play this. And then that. I think that's just the end of my pendulum scales right there. I think this is the grand finale. When it clicks down on damage your opponent, you can send the top card of their deck to the graveyard. Knowing my luck, I'll probably send like fucking readiness or something. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and... Oh, I have another freaking draw in my hand. I can only get the effect once per turn. Just go ahead and pendulum summon a whole bunch of monsters that I don't give a shit about. That will just be pawns. Expendables. Go ahead and... I don't need to summon Magellan, actually. Well, it's more damage, but there's no damage to be done. Because I know he's just gonna go ahead and flip up his fucking shit. I could search for an Essence Gelato and do the ticket play, but... No, I think I'll just go ahead and attack with you guys. A whole bunch of lizard draws jump the shit out of you. And I think it's like when another face-up monster is destroyed or something. Go ahead and take the top card of your deck. Ah, you didn't need that. You didn't need that. Fuck you. So I guess he's gonna take all of this. That's fine. Doesn't Lizard Draw have a good monster effect too? Like Sorcerer, I think if we want to kill the Performer Power Engine, I think Sorcerer should be banned. Lizard Draw should go to one. Yeah, Lizard Draw should go to one because it's like an upstart. You play it, you pop it, you draw. So it's like an upstart. Lizard Draw should go to one. And I think that might be it. I think I'll be okay. Without Sorcerer and fucking shit like that, I think it's okay. Hopefully I don't get Twin Twisted, but even if I do, I guess it's okay. So, next turn he's definitely gonna have to block all of this, because I believe this is, what, 36? Yeah, this is 36, so this is more than what his readiness could block. He took all that with readiness on the chin, so. Damn, where are all his monsters? Like, all monsters out of spells and traps right now. Like, am I gonna deck myself out? I mean, he's gonna deck himself out first. I mean, he played Pot of Cupidity, so. What the fuck is this deck? No, that's fine. What the fuck is this deck? Melodious, Raid Raptor, Kaiju, deck of what? Like. Like, what is this? There's no point in hitting this. You're gonna play like, what, two of these? One of these? I'm only playing one, so. Yeah. This, like I said, it's powerful. It gets you that surge, but it's not terrible. I kinda wanna Veil with that. Like, that's really no concern of mine. No search zone. What the fuck is wrong with me? Oh. So that's the Raid Raptor that can attack everybody, right? And I can't even stop that. That sucks. Say, did he just kill me? No, because I can stop him now. Thank God I could sell him that. I might have died right there. He would have been like, bam, 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 bam. Tap everybody. Oh, right, I forgot about that fucking revival card. So powerful. So fucking powerful. Like, fucking Raid Raptors and that fucking shit. I'm not dead, but I'm hurting. No. Yep. Ow. 700 life points left. Wow.
Let's draw.
You kill my monster, I get to draw. I get to draw. I get to draw. So powerful. Each performed power monster I control. God damn. Tell me that ain't power. Now I get Maxi. I can go into Castell and spin him. I'm just worried about the threat of dying, you know? I'm going to Utopia the Lightning and just attack over his ass. I believe that'll work. Just Pendulum Summon two guys. I mean, I got plenty of shit. Pendulum Summon, I want you, and then I want you. Be nice if I had some beasts on the field. Like, if I die because of this fucking duel, you go to defense, and you too will become Utopia the Lightning. God damn. That's the scary thing, is that he has another one of his fucking rank up shits. Sure. Then some top part of your deck to get rid of. Of course, he can just go ahead and play this. Banish that, go to satellite, and blow up all my fucking shit. So, that wouldn't be great. There's no reason to exceed into anybody. Maybe should have went to, like, Dweller or something. Like, I might actually lose this duel. Just because I have low life points and he still has plays with his fucking rank ups and fucking Raid Raptors and shit, because their rank up spell is so fucking good. Say another Kage play? I'll definitely drop this fucking Maxi. Might be able to draw into a fucking Vecveiler. Vecveiler is fucking shit, because that's bad. At least Satellite can't blow this all up. I really don't care. Like, I don't care about any of this. What I do care about is dying, so we got these to defend me, and we got this, so. And this can go up to a 5,000 when you attack me. I mean, it battles, period. So, if you're gonna be cute and try to get over me like that, then. You can't Exiton me, because Exiton is banned. So, while you have three fucking cards and I have fucking all of this, can't Exiton me! Yep. What to say? Who are you gonna summon? Satellite Cannon? Let's get Force. Banish. Skip Force is so fucking good. What the fuck were they thinking with that card? They weren't. It goes in fucking. Skip Force is good. Last Tricks is good. It's all good. Summon him back? That's fine. Because what is he going to do? There's no materials. He can attack Utopia Lightning, but you know, you can activate your effect and you're going to die. So that's no problem. I don't care about Revolution Falcon. I just killed you last turn with the same shit. So if you think you're going to get something stronger than this, then. You can make these two into like a Castell spin this and then attack, but you have no Xe material to detach to attack everybody. Now if you had a Xe material, you could detach, attack all my special summon monsters and do this, you know, then, well, fuck me, you know. Then spin with Castell and attack me directly, but I think I'm okay. This is stressful, this duel's stressful, but I'm so low on life points. I saw him do twice and got my shit kicked in with fucking this, so that's another 2,000. I paid half my life points right there. It's that plus fucking strike, like, ow, that's 55? Yeah, that's plenty. And then these guys, when they go off, that's just dumb. I might deck myself out, like, if I could just kill you, but you still have one more fucking readiness. Like, that's the suck thing, is that I can't do any damage to you to kill you either. The Goose Star Emerald. Ooh, you could have won the Dark Rebellion. You could have won Dark Rebellion and cut me in half and had something really strong, but... That's the thing, I'm low on life points, and then I can't dish out the life points, the damage to kill him. You know, that's the suck thing. Get everybody back, that's fine. Like, I one slip up and I'm dead. While him, I gotta not only get through his field and make sure that he doesn't have anything to kill me, but then readiness can block my damage too. I can go off and then all of a sudden he can just be like, alright, well, you know, summon this monster, go into Dark Rebellion, grant your attack, run your ass over. So, you know, there's a line to be drawn with how much I can overextend to kill him, attempt to kill him, and bait out their readiness and not. So, fuck me. That's the gist. The moral of the story is fuck me right now. You're into another Max C. Like, awesome. I still got one more Veiler. Veiler might be pretty powerful. I really need the Veiler. I need anyone at a time. So I can just run this over Utopia Lightning, and I can just run this over with my fucking one of my lizard draws, and then. Oh, he's just gonna play it now. Nigga, if he was gonna play it now, then that's no concern of mine. I'm thinking about just turning one of you to attack mode, attacking, and then Xing you, two of you into something to block me for next turn. That was his last one, like one of you two, like you're expendable. Oh, Raid Raptor monsters can't die, so I can't kill the fucking Revolution Falcon. Do I have anything to get rid of it? No. I already used Castell. Just don't know I didn't. Castell's right there. Alright, and I think I'll just go ahead and Castell you. Alright, Xia, you too. Can I use it in fact? No, because I'm all out of Messenger Lottos. I'm going to boss ass bitch Tiramisu with you two, so I think I'll go ahead and do that. God, this duel is taking fucking forever. Oh wait, no. He didn't activate that effect. He activated the effect so he just doesn't take any damage. I can kill shit. So, doing this overextending right now, literally no purpose. Spinning the shit back would be nice. Getting my Tiramisu back would be nice. I just don't want to give him his emerald back. That's the thing. That's the thing. It's fine. If I could just do damage this turn. I could end this duel if I could just do damage this turn. You and you. You're that shit. I don't think he has anything else. He's already played Regeki. I think I'm okay. I don't think I can't. I can't. He already played Regeki. Even if you attack over the, you have to get over 5,000. This is defensive. You can't get over this. Like, watch him play like Ukazi and burn my ass. Like, I'm playing so passively, but he played that last readiness. Yes, he played that last readiness. All these banished cards. Look at all that. Holy shit. You got three cards. I got cards aplenty. The resource ain't a thing for me, it's life points, which is usually the opposite way, but it's just I can't do damage. Could I kill him? Yes, I can murder his ass in cold blood. It says, do I have enough? If you keep blocking me, like, fucking readiness, I hate this card. Why don't I have another readiness? Like, just set it and then play it. Her again? Same play? Reveal Kage? Kage? Hopefully. Yep, Kage again. Goddamn. I can see that. Maybe I'll draw him to Effect Veiler so I can Effect Veiler whatever you fucking. Oh my god, if you cowboy me. No, if you had cowboy, you would have cowboyed me a long time ago. You would have cowboyed me a long time ago. You don't have cowboy. Did I get your emerald? Again? Because I put him back? You can go to emerald again. That's pretty powerful. Put your Norden back. Round to another Insta-Fusion? Oh, if you had cowboy, you would have cowboyed me a long time ago. Holy shit, if you had cowboy. Just go to the cowboy, I drown to the Veiler, and then Veiler is cowboy. That'd be great. Please don't be cowboy. a Morgan. I was thinking it's gonna be a Morgan. No, I drew into the van. Like, cool. I'm gonna hold on to that. Because Emerald's not a threat. The only way it would be a threat is if he fucking draws into fucking readiness, but I can literally just go, alright, detach, spin those two cards back. It's all good. It's all fine. I don't care. Baylor's gonna be my saving grace. I can't, even if I draw into another Solemn card, I don't have the life point, so. One Twisters. That's fine. Oh my god, did you just fucking pitch the fucking rank up spell? Oh my god, if he kills me because he pitched that fucking rank up spell, I'll fucking kill myself. He can use the rank up spell and do force tricks going to fucking, what's his face again? No, it has to be in your graveyard, right? It's like a monster reborn. He doesn't have it in his graveyard because it's going back to his extra deck, so he can't do that. Alright, I think I'm gonna have this. I think I'm gonna have this. Fucking 40, yes, I won! Woo! Damn, the duel's long! Back it again with the Pendulum of Doches. Broken. I said, Sorcery should be the one to be banned, not fucking, fucking Monkey Ward. That's just my opinion. Because Monkey Ward's only as good as playing your Pendulum to go and getting a search. Ooh, who cares, you know? That's it. Well, fucking Sorcerer, you can, so many ways to get it. It's level 4, which means, of course, Strength 4 fucking shenanigans have to add. The popping double face, like, Sorcerer should be the one to be banned. And Lizard Draw should go to 1. Because Lizard Draw's a fucking upstart. You just play Lizard Draw, pop it, and play Lizard Draw, pop it. Especially with Guitar Turtle, that's a fucking pot of greed. Just Guitar Turtle, Lizard Draw, Guitar Turtle, draw a card, Lizard Draw, pop yourself, draw a card. Like, broken, so. Yeah. Alright, I'm done. I gotta work on this fucking script. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode of Daily Duels. I'll be trying to get you guys the intro videos as soon as possible. Like I said, I have a week off. I have a week. Next class starts on Tuesday. We'll probably meet on Thursday. But this is in July. So. This is great. You know, I'm going to take this week. I'm going to go ahead and record that guest upload video. Try to get it to contact other big YouTubers. Get that up. Get the intro video up. And start getting the actual matches recorded for League. It's going to be a long, big project. So look forward to it. But at least Pendulum and Doches aren't in League. I mean, are Doches in League? Yes. Do they have this two-card combo? Yes. But they don't have Pendulum and Doches. I bet you guys are getting sick and tired of seeing performance house. But hey, what you going to do? Konami didn't kill it. So. Thanks for watching, thanks for all support, and yeah, see you guys tomorrow. What am I doing? I'm playing Silent Magician's tagging. Alright people, thanks for watching.